गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट स्टूडेंट टूडे वी डू आंसर द फॉलोइंग क्वेश्चन ओके फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज हाउ इज द टंग यूजफुल सेकेंड क्वेश्चन इज हाउ इज द टंग एबल टू आइडेंटिफाई डिफरेंट टेस्ट थर्ड क्वेश्चन इज लिस्ट सम वेज टू टेक केयर ऑफ योर टंग एंड टीथ फोर्थ क्वेश्चन इज वट इज द इम्पॉर्टेंस ऑफ टीथ फिफ्थ क्वेश्चन इज डिफरेंट बिटवीन मिल्क टीथ एंड परमानेंट टीथ ओके Now look at this notebook very carefully. First of all, you can write here date, lesson number and lesson name, teeth and tongue. Answer the following question. First question, how is the tongue useful? Answer is the tongue help to taste food and tongue help us to speak. Okay. Next question is how is the tongue able to identify different tastes? There are several little bumps on the surface of the tongue called taste buds. Buds can identify four basic tastes, sweet, salty, sour and bitter. Question number 3. List some ways to take care of your tongue and teeth. Answer is use a tongue cleaner to clean your tongue. Use a good mouthwash every day after brushing your teeth. Brush your teeth twice a day, once in the morning and once at night. Okay. Fourth question is, what is the importance of teeth? Answer is, teeth give shape to the face, help to chew and bite food and pronounce words. Okay. Fifth question is different between milk teeth and permanent teeth. Answer is when children are about 2 or 3 years old, they have set of 20 teeth called milk teeth. The new teeth the children get after losing the milk teeth are called permanent teeth. Okay. Okay student, today we do question answer lesson 7th, teeth and tongue. So your homework is write the question answer in your notebook. Okay, now time to say bye. Bye bye student, have a nice day.